With the early version of Prisma 1.3, creating or getting glowing light is something that can be possible. But with the latest version 2.1, this is possible to achieve, though Prisma don't have that features as for now. But you can make this with your own possible style and some method. So let's get started on how this really works.